Now for the last look. Economists have always been fascinated by the link between income and happiness. In the 1970s, we learned of the Easterlin paradox. The economist Richard Easterlin argued that more money doesn't always lead to more happiness. Instead, more money often means more demands and desires. Well, a new paper by the economists Betsy Stevenson and Justin Wolfers turns that thesis on its head. Look at this graph, plotting satisfaction against income. If you were in a relatively poor country like China, India, or Iran, the study found that more money meant more satisfaction. But even if you were in a rich country, and this is what's new, the results hold up. Look at France, Germany, or the U.S. on this chart. What I also found interesting was that Americans hit the highest levels of satisfaction among the 25 most populous countries in the world. But I guess you can get satisfaction as long as you can pay for it.